Gluckstadt's chief of police has resigned. Chief Wendell Watts says he submitted his letter of resignation to the city, and his last day will be next Monday, October the 9th. Watts became the Gluckstadt police chief in March of 2022. He said it's been an honor to serve as the city's first police chief. While in Gluckstadt, Watts helped design and come up with the building for the city's first police department.